Hey YouTubers, Roger Toad back here, and today I'm going to be starting to play some Borderlands. Now, I will admit I have played it before, and I do know lots of the missions and stuff, so. Oh god, wait. Yeah. Here, I'll just turn it up so you guys can hear it.
I got a story for you. Pandora. This is our home. But make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. And perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on
Pandora. Yeah, sorry YouTubers, I can't skip this cutscene.
Its color, a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Good old Marcus. Sorry for my terrible singing, guys.
Next up, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy man.
Okay, so I've played as him. I've played as Roland, Mordecai, and Brick. I want to try Lilith, just because I've never played her before. So, let's see how her skills and stuff are. There's so many cutscenes I cannot skip.
You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Do.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Isn't Marcus nice? I wonder what a weapon Lilith starts with. Because the soldier starts off with a combat rifle. Brick starts off with a... Claptrap. Hi. How are you? Shows you how productive.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name.
Claptrap.
Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and head to the
display. Wow, so amazing.
By the Dollar Corporation.
Wow, I'm lazy. Wow. Yeah, punch, punch, clap, trap.
Detected your echo device is fully functioning.
So she starts out with an SMG. Crap, I hate SMGs.
This way, please.
I truly hate SMGs. Dude, Hyperion. I kind of like Hyperion weapons.
When you use this device, fairly well. Your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new use station now.
I've always changed my colors.
Excellent.
Alright, goodbye.
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific
history. Okay, good. Goodbye, Claptrap. I don't give a crap. Try to do this gap. Yeah. Oh. Oh, crap. I thought I was stuck. Oh, then I'd have to restart this, like, recording if I got stuck. Yeah, good for you. Good for you, I don't care. Why don't you just do... Why don't you just reactivate the gate? Wow. Sorry, this is a loud game at parts, so I may turn it down. Run under the gate. So it takes about a full clip to kill a bandit. Wow. You're a bastard. You're a bastard. Crap, I need the ammo, I need that. Need the ammunition. So from this far, it takes about a whole clip of ammo. Yeah, I know where pretty much all the secret things are. Toilet open. Skag pile break. Little chest open. Those little chests always have money in them, no matter what. It'll either have money or nothing. Really? He's trying to run away from them. He runs right into them. Logic. Logic of Borderlands. I guess what? I'm magical! Oh.
That
Fail. Okay, screw you, Claptrap. I know you're trying to be helpful, but... The box is awaiting my attention. I didn't even know it could wait. Okay, screw you. I'll open it. Yoink, yoink. Ugh, man. Do I want this IP? I'll take this just because, like, it has a faster rate of fire. And it's a little it has, like, two less damage, but. Sorry if you guys can't really hear it. I just have to turn it down because it's really loud on my end. So, like, say sorry if you can't hear it. But yet they're really just too poor. Hi. Oh, is it there? Headshot. Okay. So I'll probably just have to run the Firestone, and then I'll do more of this some later. But yeah. So I hope you guys will enjoy this series, and yeah. Because, really, I think Borderlands is a really fun game. I just hate SMGs, so I don't know why I just use it. Yeah, right, I'm gonna just do this one quick mission and then I'm gonna call it quits for now. Man, so inaccurate. I got it. Headshot. Okay, I'm supposed to go over here. Okay. I'm just gonna get this chest. Okay, I can't jump high enough right now. Okay, I know. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it quits here, and just, yeah, this is Zed. That's Zed, and yeah. You shall see more later. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, even though it's the beginning of this episode, and yeah. So, see you guys later. Goodbye.